name is Brooke Henrichs. My parents are Dave and Lori Henrichs, and I have two siblings, Kara and Mallory. In my free time, I like to go shopping, babysit, and hang out with friends and family. My most embarrassing memory is when I dropped my lunch tray and the food went flying everywhere and the tray broke. In 5 to 10 years, I see myself living in a small town, hopefully with a successful career. My plans after high school are to attend SWCC for a year, then transfer to a bigger university. My favorite class would have to be government with Mr. Peterson because we learn a lot, but it's still pretty fun. I'm involved in volleyball, football cheerleading, wrestling cheerleading, FCCLA, 4-H, student council, and yearbook. My senior year in three words would be described as exciting, laid back, and sometimes stressful. Jen Miller is the most inspiring person to me because she does so much for the school and she handles it so well. How do I feel about it being my senior year? Well, it's a little sad, but I'm also ready to start my new journey.
Brooke is my bestie for the resty, and I love her so much.
Hey Brooke, congratulations on your next journey. I'm really gonna miss having you in choir.